Yeah, let me ask you, are you going to accept the higher pension calculation based on your years of service in the legislature and your higher pay now as Commissioner of Agriculture?
No, I think that we shouldn't even have legislative pension. And I think that you're seeing a lot of talk now and a lot of proposals by some of the legislators. We're going to end legislative pensions for future legislators. I think that's great, and that's an easy thing for a legislator to do.